think he fits best with Boston. You can't bring him to LA. He ain't ready for this. Only one person ready for this. It's that ball boy.
He's going to be drafted by the Lakers. I already know this. I know this stuff before it even happened. You guys are still shocked.
Lonzo Ball, Mr. 7 years old. Get some hype. Oh, reverse. I had a little plastic hoop teaching Lonzo how to shoot on top of his head.
It was a straightaway shot from the side.
He's my first son, so I spent a lot of time with him.
I wonder if the dad's dominating personality affects him as a player.
It does. He's saying it doesn't, but it does. It's gonna take a toll on this kid. See, now, when you're going up against a grown man, now it's about money. That's it.
You're fighting for money.
Of course. And these guys, they're hungry too. They're more hungry than you are. You grew up in Chino Hills, you kicking it back. You're not really hungry. You're not hungry like Malik Monk and De'Aaron Fox. You don't know what being hungry is really like. He's over the top, like I've been saying. He's the Kardashians of the basketball world right now.
In the 2017 NBA draft, the Los Angeles Lakers select Lonzo Ball.
Lonzo Ball, he can bust. He can't play defense. I don't know about a shot. He may not be a great NBA player.
The Lakers are back. We're going to try to make sure we build and grow. And we're going to have a